Welcome back. One of the biggest event in the world, Tomorrowland Music Festival, is expected in Goa. This organizer is planning the event in mid of January 2015 for 3 days. Representatives of the Belgium Music Festival approached Tourism Minister Dilip Parulekar. The company is planning to host the event on a 3.5 lakh square meters land. Parulekar said permission will be granted to the music festivals as the event is bound to attract extra tourists in the state.
After a buzz of Sunburn Supersonic, now it's Tomorrowland in Goa. This biggest music festival from Belgium is all set to rock the state in mid of January.
International level che Tomorrowland hi jagah prasiddh jo music show ha pe te goyan yeung sutta samer middle of the January te yeung sutta toy jar jalo jale ma international level so टुमारोलँड वन ऑफ द बिगस्ट एप्रोच स्वता येऊन मेळ्ळे आसा ते जर झाले जाल्यार जगातलो व्हडल्यातलो हो म्युझिक शो आमकां पळोवंक मेळटलो तांकां जागो जावो तो मोठ्या प्रमाणान एक कमीत कमी 3-3.5 लाख स्क्वेअर मिटर जागो जावो अशी त्यांची अपेक्षा आसा. टुमारोलँडा खातीर आमी जागो फायनल करूंक शकना, जागो तांच्यानीच करून फायनल करपाक जावो जेणे कित्याक लागून विच इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग तांकां जागो जावो पळय तो 3-3.5 लाख एका जाग्यार जावो. 3-3.5 लाख जागो हांगा म्हाका दिसता समुद्र किनाऱ्याचेर मेळपाक वो सी साइड मेळपाक व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट आहा, तर त्यांच्यानी फायनल करू.
म्युझिक फेस्टिवल्स लाईक सनबर्न अँड सुपरसॉनिक आर ऑल्सो इन द लिस्ट. द फेस्टिवल्स आर शेड्यूल्ड इन डिसेंबर.
डिसेंबरा खातीर एक सनबर्न झाल्लो आसा, दुसरो आमचो सुपरसॉनिक झाल्लो आसा आणि लोकल थोडे बारीक बारीक कोण तरी अप्रोच केले आहा, पण 1-2 मिटिंग झाली आसा, पण अजून खंयचेच फायनल जावंक ना. त्यांच्यानी सगळेच सोपस्कार पूर्ण केल्यानंतरच आम्ही पोहून मेरिटाचेर दितले. आम्ही दिवपाकच जाय न्हू, हे इव्हेंट जाता म्हणून तर टुरिझम वाढलो न्ही. 4% वरसून 4.5% वाढलो.
Parulekar also said that more local agencies have approached him to host music festivals in Goa, but on a lower scale. Senior reporter Lokik Shilkar with video journalist Omkar Falari for Prudent.
Home Sweet Home, a film shot in Goa, is coming up for Goikars. The Murat ceremony of Gollywood film was shot at Sernabati on Friday. The film is based on the latest happenings in the state with current issues of Goa. The movie will be completed by December. It's a Go Goa Gollywood production.
Go Goa Gollywood production atlan ami Home Sweet Home ya filmachi aaj muhurt karta. Ya filmachi shoot jawajawa 20 dis chaltali. आणि बेगिनात बेगीन हे वर्स सोपचे पयली हे फिल्म फूल गोंयकारांक सगळ्या गोंयकारांक पळोवपाक मेळटले. हे फिल्म करपा फाटले एक मेन रिझन म्हणजे हे फिल्म हांव तुमकां स्टोरी रिवील करना, पूण हे फिल्म सध्या गोंयांत जे कितें घडटा प्रत्येक गोंयकाराक जे रिलेटेड इशू आसा पळय न्ही ताजेर हें फिल्म आसा. आणि गोवन पीपल वील डेफिनेटली लव टू वॉच दीस फिल्म. आयचो सारको एक हॉट टॉपिकाचेर हे फिल्म आसा बेस्ट. आणि खरी गरज असा हे फिल्म आताच येऊपची, कित्याक हो इशू जर आता लोकांकडेन जर त्या पद्धतीन पावना जाल्यार फुडें खूप टाइम जावपाक शकता.
हे फिल्म काढटा ते भुरग्यांक जनरेशनाक कितें उपयोग पडटले ह्या फिल्माचो?
डेफिनेटली, फक्त हांव फुडल्या जनरेशनाक म्हणना, इवन आमची जी फाटली पिढी आसा पळय तांकां सुद्दां कळटलें की काही गोष्टी ज्यो आमच्या हातींतल्यान घडपाक जाय आशिल्ल्यो त्यो घडूं ना, किंवा कितें चूक घडल्यो हेंची जाणीव तांकांय जातली.
Goa Cricket Association is looking like a battlefield where the investigators are facing some bouncers and googlies along with some juicy half volleys. According to one of the investigators, Pradeep Lard, the GCA president and secretary along with some office staff are not cooperating with the investigation. On the other hand, those who are cooperating like senior vice president Dr. Shekhar Sarkar are shocked at some transactions. The investigators have found objectionable transactions like withdrawal of 55 lakh rupees in cash, floodlights supplied by Kapil Dev's lighting company at a cost of around 4.5 crores are also under the scanner.
We have not received cooperation from president secretary, but Twitter has given some printout of the cash book and all that for since 8-9-9-10. From that, for the year 8-9, it seems that they have withdrawn cash of 55 lakhs. Around 55 lakhs cash transaction, and we have to check that we have not got a support for those to verify whether these transactions are genuine or not, because you cannot make more cash transaction more than 20,000 at a time. Today they submitted us one bill for the floodlight that is of worth 4 crore 42 lakhs for 2nd November 2013. Now in this bill they have mentioned the VAT and service tax. Now we are inquiring with the VAT department whether they have paid that, because the address which is mentioned on the bill is of care of Goa Cricket Academy, Alto Parvarim, Goa. So tomorrow we will inquire about that TIN number and whether that VAT has been paid to the government.
Yeah, there are these lights which you see here were brought at a cost of around 4.5 crores of rupees, without taking the managing committee also in confidence, without taking proper guidelines which are laid for such a huge expenditure. One important part of this is that तांचो address जर पळय सकयल देव मुस्को इज अ कपिल देव कंपनी विच हॅज पुट दॅट. कपिल देव इज द ओनर ऑफ दॅट कंपनी हू स्टार्टेड दीस लायटिंग सिस्टीम. अँड तांणी कॅर ऑफ देव मुस्को लायटिंग म्हणजे कंपनीचे हांव कॅर ऑफ गोवा क्रिकेट अकॅडमी, म्हणजे हांचो लोकल ॲड्रेस जो आसा तो आमचोच दिला ॲड्रेस, आमकांच विकल्या आणि आमचोच ॲड्रेस दिला. आणि ताजे सर्वीस टॅक्सचो नंबर ना. Staff is not complaining, as what he said that they are not coming, although they are not ready to talk also, they are not ready to give anything also. आता आम्ही जो डॉक्युमेंट दिले ते व्हेरीफाय करतलो झाल्या ते भितरले डॉक्युमेंट वाउचर बिउचर हाडप गरजेचे आहा. बट दीस अमाउंट्स टू ॲक्च्युली सेक्शन 353 आणि 120 लागतलो हे सगळ्या स्टाफांक.
And with this we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent.
तुम्ही पळतात Prudent. You're watching Prudent.